on the picket line for 2 days now for the strike. What they are giving to us is nothing to what they are gaining from us. Because we are on this strike, we are fighting over 60, I'm here now 16 years, with all this struggling for us to get a better pension, a better work pay, a better a less workload, and a better pay for us to continue to do our job the best way we know how. We are defending our rights, and our right is to stand up for what we believe in and what we want. It's not for management to have us down under their feet. They have us down for a very long time, full time for us to wake up, and you pastors come in and give us a chance to wake up and see what they are doing to us is wrong. So we are fighting for our rights. We gonna win. We gonna win. We have to win.
Yeah, what I'm doing this fight for and strike, taking this strike is that, you know, they've got to wake up and look at the situation that we're in. Because you shouldn't be afraid to take a stand.
No.
You shouldn't be afraid to take a stand.
Yeah.
But you should do this for our own rights.
Yes.
Because we're not victims, no more.
No more.
We are not victims.
No more.
We are defenders.
Yes.
We're defenders.
Yeah. No more victims, we are defenders.
They keep on treating us so unfair because of the money, yo, yo. What's with all this greed? What's with all this greed? If they keep on doing it, if they keep on treating us because of the money that they're getting paid, what's with all this greed?
Yeah.
Don't mean to be rude, but it's nonsense. It's nonsense.
They're going to be taking us and picking on us for the rest of our lives, and we don't want that. We are not victims, we are winners. So we must take a stand for them to be paying us.
Don't get what we bargain for, we can go on strike again. We're not gonna stop until we get what we're looking for. Yes.
I feel really bad because I worked very hard here. I'm in this company from 2009. It ain't getting any better, it gets worse. We ain't even have a place to change our uniform. You understand? So the condition is really bad. We just need justice, that's all we need. You know? We just need some equal rights for us to work for the LSC. Yes, if they don't give us what we need, I think we're gonna strike again. Just for them to listen and speak to us. Of course, you know what's going on. We have to change this some way, somehow.
And on the other hand, yes, we are a hard worker at the LSE, and we doesn't get no satisfaction from our company, which is Nunan. They have no respect, they have no regard for us. We seek a union who will be able to fight for us. So that's why we are here on strike. And if they don't come up to meet our demands, we will continue pursue until we win. Okay?
And it is a scandal that money has not found its way to these people here. The support of the Green Party, the leadership of the Green Party, the whole Green Party to what's going on here, and we will be down here as long as it is necessary.
Que las compañías siempre tienen poder cuando nosotros somos desunidos. Nos están tratando como un número más, una máquina, un robot, porque esa es de la manera como nos están tratando todas las compañías. No piensan las compañías de que nosotros también somos personas, de que tenemos las mismas necesidades de pagar un bill, transporte, para tener una vida digna y un trabajo digno.
But they don't think that we are human beings. They don't treat us like people.
The struggle of the cleaners is on the fight with LSE and Nunan is nothing crazy that they're asking for.
Se trata de construir una cultura donde todos entiendan los beneficios colectivos.
We need to build a culture where everyone understands the benefits of collective struggle.
Para seguir apoyando hasta que se plasme en realidad los pedidos de LSE.
Undermining workers' rights their pay and working conditions throughout the world, decent work has now actually become a global agenda, a basic global agenda, a universal objective set out by the International Labour Organization.